What's up, guys, and welcome back to another video. All right, I'm going to be shipping out some more orders right now. Anybody who places their order from now on is going to get their orders in this nice little plastic bag now. So we're getting more professional. So I'm going to go ahead and print some labels out, and we got to ship your orders. Thank you guys for ordering. Make sure you guys order your shirts on Project DC before they're all sold out. Let's start shipping some more shirts here. All right, today we're going to be helping my dad with his little project door here. He's laying down some cement to level it all out here. So right here, this is where the kitchen's gonna end up right here.
I belong to you. Do just what you want.
There's the finished product. Excuse my little nephew in the back. He's being changed and he doesn't like to be changed. But we're just gonna wait till it dries a little bit and then my dad's gonna give it a finish. It's gonna be it for my dad's project here. I'll keep you guys updated on their stuff. All right, guys, next thing we're gonna be doing is adding a little bit better lighting to our office area. So this is our little mini office that we have set up here. We have two dining tables, one here and one in our kitchen, but I'm gonna be adding more lighting to this area because every time I have to ship out orders, it's too dark in here. So I'll show you guys. First of all, we have this yellow light and we only have 1.5 bulbs working. You guys can see that one's a lot brighter than this one. These don't even work, so. Plus, look at the fan. Look how old this thing is. So I'm gonna be tearing it all apart and putting our new fan on. Let's get started. All right, guys, we're gonna start by removing these blades here. Next, we're gonna remove this cover here. Just remove these screws.
remove these two. These fans were made with this little safety feature where you can let it hang from here. Let's get our connections out.
All right, guys, it's all done. There's a difference. Our fan's working, lights are working, we put LEDs, so we now have a lit room up in here. Big difference. And we got a nice fan. Later on, we'll paint all that. This room is gonna be completely remodeled, so stay tuned for that. But so far we have a little temporary solution that's gonna work to get all our orders out.
All right, it's been a couple days. We let this completely dry now. Now I'm gonna be adding the grout to this area. So we're gonna start by taking our little spacers out. You can save these to reuse them for later. All right, clean the area around. I'm gonna use a brush. We're also gonna be adding it over here. When we did this part, we forgot to add grout here. I'm gonna lay some tape down here. All right, for this one, you do want it a little bit thicker. Like that. This is the consistency you guys want. All right, this is a charcoal color. I'm gonna start applying it.
I belong to you. Do just what you want.
Dry a little bit, and then we're gonna use a sponge to clean the excess off. It's getting kind of dark here, but our line is nice and straight there on the bottom. Grout is added throughout here. I'm just gonna quickly add it to here and I'm done for the day. But before the sun goes completely down, I'm gonna go ahead and add it right here real quick.
Take me to your heart.
This is how this spot came out. Nice and straight. I think that's all I'm gonna do for today. I also added a little bit more up here to test it out to see how it would look. So I'm gonna wait till this dries up a little bit more and then I'm gonna wipe it off. Alright, there we have it. With the tape in the back, it made a nice clean line. So I'm very happy with those results. Very happy with the grout in between, like right there. So I'm definitely going to be doing it all the way around. Definitely going to be doing it. Obviously, it's going to be a little hazy right now. Maybe tomorrow I'll clean it up a little bit more. There we have it.
That's going to be it for this video. Thank you for everybody who's supporting these home remodeling videos and also the truck videos. So I'm going to try to balance it out between home remodel videos and truck videos to keep it, you know, a little universal here on the channel. So thank you guys for your support. Make sure that you guys do cop your merch before it gets all sold out. I only have a few shirts left, so make sure to order your guys's. So that's going to be it for this video, guys. Stay tuned till next time.
Never met a limitation. Hate applying my elimination. Gotta go to Google for the information. I'm a superstar, so I gotta shine. Top dollar be the bottom line. Bottom feeding niggas out of line. Turn your heart rate to a dotted line. Yeah, my zodiac probably dollar sign. Got the energy to win it, my nigga, I'm feeling great. Got a date with destiny, focusing on my